大家好，我是 Kiki，欢迎来到我的中文学习频道。今天我要教大家7种地道的问候方式。Today we are gonna learn 7 authentic phrases to greet people in Chinese. Stop only saying 你好。We usually only use 你好 when greeting strangers or people we are not familiar with. The following 7 greetings are ones we use every day. Number 1. Hello, 小哥哥 or Hello, 小姐姐 Hello, 小哥哥 Hello, 小姐姐小姐姐 means little sister. 小哥哥 means little brother. We like to call women 小姐姐 and men 小哥哥。Regardless of whether they're young or middle-aged, because Chinese people enjoy being addressed in a way that makes them feel young. 第二个，嗨，最近怎么样？最近怎么样？最近怎么样？嗨，最近怎么样？第三个，嘿，哥们儿，嘿，哥们儿，or。嗨，美女！嗨，美女！The same as 小姐姐。No matter their age, they are enjoy being addressed 美女。第四个，吃了没？吃了没？吃了没？吃了没？You might wonder why ask about eating is used as a greeting. It's because in Chinese culture, eating is the most important part of a day. It also shows concern for someone's well-being. 第五个，最近忙啥呀？最近忙啥呀？最近忙啥呀？最近忙啥呀？最近忙啥呀？最近忙啥呀？第六个，在干嘛？在干嘛？This usually used between friends who are quite close. 第七个，very simple, just say hey or hi. However, all of those are casual greetings and can't be used in formal situations. Thanks for watching. See you in next video. Bye bye. 再见。